know what, if I had a clamp on that, it'd probably work a little better. Okay, let's see. Now, before you take it off, I did this one cut purposely. So what I'm going to do is you can explain to people. Now, on a circular saw, you're not going to be able to do this. This is a big, thick slab, see? And if you look underneath, there's a lot of wood there. That's waste. But if you have a wood miser, that's why they call it a wood miser. You can miser the wood. Oh, I need 11 and a half. If you want to be a miser, you could take another slab, but you don't want that. I'm going to throw this over here. You want to load it afterwards? All right, now I'll show you the nice wood. Now this is what a typical circular saw would turn away. See? That's why they call it a wood miser. Now, most woodworkers out there that sees this, they would love it. This here is called spalding. It's a natural mildew that gets in the wood. Love it. A lot of beekeepers love, or woodworkers love it. All right, we're going to put this over here. Thank you.
dead for one long.